Hello, it doesn't matter. In my handsome garden, I look down from the heavens, and you two are beautiful together, and it doesn't matter. And you look at her and see that she's your only truth, the wood splitter of your heart, and it doesn't matter. And you look at him, and he's your dream museum, your favorite species, marrow-sucking apprentice, and it doesn't matter. And she loved you like a hidden god, and it doesn't matter. And he wants no one else, but he sees it in her posture that she might, and it doesn't matter. And there's someone better always, and it doesn't matter. And a bird crashes into his window, and he will wonder if the bird is lost or if his window was in the way, but it doesn't matter. And her hurt and hate for me is growing in her liver, and it's too large to cut out, or she'll bleed to death, and it doesn't matter. And he has a violence inside that lives in his sperm, and I put it there, and it doesn't matter. And she wishes she was designed better and looks up, but she wasn't, and it doesn't matter. And you want her to look up and love you again, to love you harder than sneezing with your eyes wide open, but she can't, and it doesn't matter. And he will wish his season wasn't all over so soon, but it is, and it doesn't matter. And both of them will wonder why I made their ending so grueling. And you will both hunger to know why, but I won't answer, and it doesn't matter. I love you useless. Love is not the moon and sun swapping space. It is one eating the weaker nightly. This is love. One of you will win. So just drink your wine and cry and become a flood. Drink down all that loneliness. Sometimes it will feel like it's just you and me in the garden, but sometimes it's just you. You thought you two were a church that couldn't be torn down, a synagogue that could not be unbelieved in. You'll think, wasn't I designed for just one? Wasn't I designed for her? Why must he stray? Why must she stray? You will look up and think, why don't you just undesign all this grief? Why won't you just make it go away? Your answer is, because it is in me and I need to be known. I can't go away. I can never die. Death and loss are my gifts to you. If you know my pain, you can know my love. I tell you this, I love you in rivers.